Good morning, everyone. Usually Friday, I think I'll do a get ready with me most of the time, but today I'm not going to do that. Instead, I'm going to do a mask out of these products and going to show you how I do. So I'm going to use the detoxifying and the moisturizing mask, and I'm going to use the polishing exfoliator, but you can do it with the resurfacer too, so based on which one you prefer. And I'm going to just add a bit of Nangai oil for more moisturization. This is like giving yourself a quick facial at home the days you have time. So today I'm going to take that time for myself and just do it and leave it for a few minutes. Even leaving it for 5 minutes would really help, but if you have time, I always advise you to leave it more, because this is not any drying out mask, so obviously you are not going to feel uncomfortable. I'm going to take a bit of detoxifying mask. I'm going to almost run out of this, but this tub is for more than, I think, 6 to 8 months, because you are just going to use once a week or even lesser than that. So and as you know, this is a clear drying mask. This is good for even acne prone skin, because if you are having acne and you don't want to rub it, then detoxifying mask will be your perfect choice, because this is will pull out all the junk from inside. At the same time, it's going to moisturize at the same time, and it will not dry out. And I'm going to take a bit of the polishing exfoliator. As I said, you can even use the resurfacer for this. And I'm going to just take one drop of Nangai oil. I don't need much, so that's it. That is more than enough for me, because already detoxifying mask is going to moisturize you too. So that's all you need. So let me mix them to make it like one fine paste, and then apply it all over. You can use your hands, or you can use your any spatula or a brush. I think I'm going to try it with the silicone brush, because the silicone brush will not absorb anything, so that way you will get maximum use of it. I have already washed my face. There isn't any makeup or anything in my face. Make sure you do that before you start. So I'm going to take it with my silicone brush, because this silicone brush will help to apply evenly, and you're not going to have to wash your hands even if you have nails. And it spreads easily. Exfoliating once a week or twice a week is really going to help your skincare and makeup application to adhere well. Because once you exfoliate, you are removing the dead cells that's on top of you, which is giving the dull look. So that way your skin will look more clear, and the skincare can penetrate well. You can use the same one on your lips too, because here you are not going to rub or be harsh on it. You can use our lip exfoliator, which I have shown it yesterday, the lip smooth at the same time. That has almond oil, and at the same time that also has Nangai oil. So when you are soaking this, you can do that parallelly. Once you have set your basic skincare, exfoliation is the main step part of it. So I do it twice a week with the resurfacer once and the polishing exfoliator once. So if you are crunch of time, then you can use it along with your morning shower itself or night time. It doesn't matter when you do. I'm going to use my hands to apply it on my lips. You can always apply it till your neck. Today I'm going to just use on my face. I'm going to leave it for maybe 15 minutes, I would say, and show you how it dried, and then I will wash it. So it's been 15 minutes. If you are just using detoxifying mask, it would dry clear, but since I have mixed the polishing exfoliator, you can still see the mask. I'm going to use warm water and clean it, because even while using a detoxifying mask, even though it dries clear, like, I mean, you won't even see as if you have worn a mask, and it cools you down that much. Like, I mean, you can feel that your skin is feeling very chill. Make sure you use a cleanser and rub it really well, because while washing, you will see that the product is still there, and it will foam up a little bit, not much, but you can still feel it. So let me go ahead and wash it and show you. I did wash my face. I'm just going to pat it dry with a clean towel. And if you're someone who struggles with blackheads and having some cyst or something you're trying to pop out, then doing the detox mask will really help, because this is going to pull out all the junks under the layers. How we detox for our body, the same way it is going to detox skin, by pulling out the junk and bringing it all to the front. And it is also moisturized at the same time. It's, as I said, it's not going to dry out at all. You will not have like the skin tightened while drying out. After this, I'm just going to use my moisturizer. So if you do it in a day, use the daytime moisturizer, and if you're doing it at night, follow it with the nighttime moisturizer, and just do the lip balm. That's all for you need. Have a wonderful Friday, and enjoy the weekend. Take time for yourself, and see you all soon in another video.